Hopefully this will be part of my new exhibition. Wildlife. This is a hare being chased, obviously, by a fox. Paint snow is one of the hardest. It's a lot harder to paint snow than it is to paint grasses. Because you've got to try and get the effect of the sky reflecting off it to give you the ripples on the contours of the land. Clear in the end when it's finished. I've never used acrylic, I've always used oil. It takes a lot longer, it takes a lot longer to dry, but you get that, I think you get a better effect. Preference, I'd rather. I'm not an acrylic painter, I don't like that.